If you're in love with God above, sing with us. Let me hear ya! can get funky right now. brother can read. I read the newspaper. Yeah, my brother can read. You know what it said? That y'all don't need me. It said the thrill is gone. The thrill is gone. If I'm not mistaken, it said, we ain't got no curfew tonight, so you gon' get it all. Rather than get too loud, I'd like to dedicate a song to a good friend of mine, Miss Celine Dion.
Thank you. that day. Right there. We want to talk about addiction.
Addictions can be slave masters. I hated getting up in the morning, taking out the pencil and writing slave on my face. But I did it anyway. And I made my point. And now my face is clean. Addictions. Sometimes. One can be addicted to fame. Now, I don't need no more fans. You understand? Look it up. Fan is short for fanatic. I don't want no fanatics in my life, if you know what I mean. But if you want to be my friend, I say if you want to be my friend, we can hang out. We can party like we're supposed to. Black and white, Puerto Rican, Indian, Asian, Lebanese, Iranian. Closer. If you feel good, I want you to sing something tonight. If you don't sing nothing else, please sing this one with us right here. It's a simple little chorus. You say, yeah, yeah, God is great. Somebody sing that tonight. What? Can't hear you. Now, if you feel it, sing it. If you don't impose upon your neighbor. Yeah. Thank you.
Miss Rhonda Smith. Thank you. Rebel, Oh,
your little prince's heart.
Thank you. end of the album. picture can't record ya. And you'll see my eyes blue. Yeah.
Vegas got some stars in the house. If we got some stars in the house.